When your Mercedes shows the front left malfunction message with an airbag pictogram above, this means that the front left airbag system is not working properly. And the most likely culprit for this is the seat occupancy sensor that's located below the seat. The system is pretty tricky and it may develop electrical problems, especially if something was spilled onto the seat. There was a dealership note from Mercedes with a certain manual on what to do with the situation, and this note instructed dealers to clean the connectors in the seat occupancy system with a special tool. So this is probably the first thing you need to try. And a lot of dealers will do this for free, especially if the car is not that old. But if cleaning didn't help, there are several ways you can try to solve the problem. First of all, the seat occupancy module may require replacement. This is not a cheap module, but if it was affected by water, there is nothing much you can do but replace it. Secondly, the problem may be with the battery or ground connections. If it's the battery, you can provide it with a load test and see poor results. Charge or replace the battery to see if this helps you solve the issue. When it comes to grounds, you will need professional help since you need proper knowledge to identify the location of the ground for the seat connector. Also, the system has fuses and you may want to check if all the safety system fuses on both fuse boxes in your Mercedes are okay. Finally, there is a pretty barbaric way of solving this problem. There are emulators that can be easily bought on eBay or anywhere else. These emulators are connected to the seat occupancy connectors. They are plug and play and easy to install, and then they send signals to the SRS module that the seat is always occupied. So the good thing is that in case of an accident, the front left airbag system will work. The bad thing is that it will work even if there is no person sitting on that seat, which is possible with right-hand cars. But installing such an emulator is the question of whether you are ready to risk and implement a suspicious 50 euro device into the electrical system of your car and basically bet your life or the life of your passenger on it. But maybe if you need it for an MOT in Great Britain, this makes sense.